In figure A, the total number of electrons